Okay, we are back. It's been a little while, but not too long. And this is episode. We are here outside of this temple looking thing. It's close to the bay. And before we head inside, it looks like we have some stuff we can trace here, starting there and then working our way through. These gray parts. But before we try it, let's just look at what we need to actually where we need to get, right, as our endpoint. So that's the start. Okay, looks like this is a place we can get to. That's an end. I wonder if there's multiple ones though. Just looking for rounded parts like that, for example. And are there any more? Is that one? That kind of looks like one. So let's try it. Let's see, some of these aren't even visible from certain angles. But this one seems like we can get it on the left here. We just gotta line up some of these things. That looks pretty good. Yeah, let's try that. Okay, so down here. Oh, not quite lined up there. Maybe that. How's that? Okay. We go over here. And that's it. Okay, so but there's this one. You can see it's supposed to end right there, so we definitely can't stand down here for that. Maybe up by the there's the pillar I just noticed. Maybe if we stand up there. Can we even get there from here? Let's see, there's a gate, kind of a Japanese garden sort of thing. Oh, there's a hunk of this wall is just busted down. Oh, these look like panels. Oh, that's interesting. Oh, it's like a oh. It's a person. It's like they're being swept out to sea, but it's upside down. You can see he's reaching an arm out for help. Huh. So where's that shadow coming from? Okay. Oh, here's something we can open. And that, okay. Yeah, that's the castle. We haven't been in the castle yet, but I know where we are. That's the quarry over there. All right. Okay, but let's stick to the plan. Oh, look, that's the yellow cube that we're gonna activate eventually. Is that a gourd of some kind? Oh, look, here's some stuff. Wonder if we can open. There's like hinges here. I wonder if we can open these in a bit. All right, that's the way in, I think. But let's try to get at least one more of these. It looks like for this one we have to be standing up by the pillar. Oh, maybe not. Okay. Oh, come on. We're so close. That doesn't seem quite lined up. But we can start it here. Okay. Is that close enough? Nope. It seems like it should be like that should line up. There we go. Okay, and there's this one too. How are we going to get that one? Maybe that. Is that one? It's a little off kilter, but I think so. Is there another starting point? It would have to be. It looks like one. Just to compare. No, that's not it. Where was the other one? Yeah, it looks about the same. Could stand over here. I don't know. All right, I'm not going to worry about that right now until we're, you know, maybe down the road when we're trying to get all of them, all the ones we missed. We'll work on that one more. But for now, it looks like this. These doors are locked, but there's a panel, pretty easy one. Okay, it looks like inner doors are open, and there's a cable. Oh, okay. Now this panel's active. All right. I love this red color too, and this is, I don't know, has kind of an Asian, maybe Japanese flair to it. So, what do we have in here? There's a tree in the middle of the room, lots of roots. It's kind of a. Not quite sure what that's a picture of. Kind of a bird shape. Or like a harpy or something. Anyway. Okay. Is this a puzzle? Puzzle panel, looks like it. We'll come back to that in a second. There's also, okay, it looks like something we could trace if we had the rest of that shape. Where's that? That's a similar shape to that, at least in the. Yeah, I don't know. Okay. Is there anything we can line up with that yellow? Doesn't look like it. But we'll keep an eye out. Okay. So what do we do here? It looks like it's just the dots. So we're gonna need to cover both dots. Let's just make sure. Yeah, that doesn't work. And yeah, as usual, we can't cross behind anything. So we have to be able to see the line that we're drawing. But this should work. That covers both dots, right? Okay. What's happening? Something. Oh. Okay, the shutters are opening. That's where we just were. Oops. Not sure what the significance of the hole here is yet. But we'll see. This has a hole too. I wonder if it lines up with something out there. All right. Oh, they also make shadows, or the, the opposite of shadows. That's interesting. Okay, well, let's keep going. So what did that get me? Now that the shutters are open, is it just on that side? Yeah, this side is not open. And there's some inactive panels. Yeah, all these panels are inactive. Oh, there's. Okay, let's come back here. Let's see if we can see anything from the other side. Now that these shutters are open. It's kind of the same. The hole in the shutter is kind of the same shape as that tree behind it. All right, what about over here? Okay. Oh. Hey, those weren't. I don't think that was active before. All right. Let's see. Is there any trick to this? What am I doing here? Is there anything in the shadows? No. Is there anything around here? That's a similar shape. Let's see. Is there a clue in here? Let's see. Okay, there's like four different wires coming out of this planter. So there must be four different ways we can solve this. Yeah, just depending on which side we're standing on. Okay, so now we've gone to this side. Now these, or at least this one shutter is opening. Oh, look, there's another. Oh, look at that. Look at that. That's pretty cool. So, is that traceable? Yeah. Okay, can't go. Is that the end? Yeah. Cool. So that was the gourd and these sort of yellow leaves. Wonder if there's a similar one here. Oh yeah, what's that a picture of? Oh, it's. Like a bridge, like from here to here. Well, anyway, let's. Oh, it's not quite lined up there. What is that supposed to be? All right, anyway, let's trace it. Cool. And finally, oh, this one is definitely. Okay, here we go. Oh yeah, that's cool. That's like the Holy Grail or a, some kind of goblet. Oh, why is that not light, line up? Do I have to stand back here? Well, we can definitely do that. But that's not complete. Oh, okay. Probably have to do it as the shutter closes, maybe? Let's try that. So let's make sure I'm standing in the right place. You gotta get the starting point lined up. Is that? Yeah, okay. All right, now we start. Let me go down here. Okay, yeah, that makes sense because we could see the rest of the path before we opened the shutter. There it is. That was cool. That was a tricky one. Okay, so these shutters are open. So it looks like we can only have one set of shutters open at once. Let's do this side. I'm This is facing the puzzles from before, so oh yeah. Looks like this will show us the solution to the puzzle. So, let's see. We have to stand a little closer. Get the starting point in there. Yep. Okay, so we start at the bottom, go to the upper right. On the second one, we cross over. All right. I found what you have to do. Okay, so start here. Oops, too far. There we go. Okay. Next, let's check the shutter. Okay. Now the trick is lining it up. I think this is probably it on this side. Maybe this. Aha, yeah. So okay. This is kind of like the shadow puzzles in the woods by the quarry. Okay, can I remember that? So we go start at the bottom, go to the upper left, and then cross over to the upper right. Then we go around the top, come down. Okay. I think I can do that. All right. So it's like this, and like this, and then like this. No. Oh, okay. We gotta go back here and do this one again. Okay, let me double check that again. What am I missing? Because there were... Should I look at this side too? No. Okay. That's pretty much what I did. Except, oh, hey, I could just solve it from right here. So this is what I did, right? But that's wrong. So let's do this one again. Yeah, duh, I can just do them from through here. Okay. Oh, I see what I'm supposed to notice. Okay. All right. So we start here. And I was going this way, but look, there's like a freshly broken branch right there. So I think originally that was blocking that off. So I need to go this way. And same with up here, there's a broken branch. So what if we do this? That's what we need. Yeah, that harkens back to the pink orchard where some of the trees had broken branches, and that factored into the puzzle in various ways. So this one, it's boarded up on this side, so look at this side of it. Oh, look, and that's pretty simple. We just do kind of a lightning bolt. Starting at the top. On this side it goes left, so that means we actually go right. So I think... Yeah, I think I can do that. Alright. So we do that, and that, and that. And that's it. Excellent. Okay, that's open. Now I also wanted to check in here because we solved. Oh. That's new too. Huh. That's interesting. Don't know what we would input there, but I wanted to solve the other side of this. Okay. Yeah, we haven't done this side yet. So what does that do? Oh, it must open the front shutters, but those were open already. Maybe that. I mean, they were open when I first got here, I should say. Well, something tells me we don't know. Maybe we'll find out how to solve that tall panel in a little bit. Let's see what's in here. Okay. It's just a little garden. Looks like, oh, okay. Probably be able to trace that at some point, maybe if we were standing on top of something. But how come this door is. It looks like there's a puzzle on the other side of this door. So, what's the point of this? Can we look up there for any clues? Well, I guess we'll open that when we come back the other way. And I bet if we were looking down on this, we'd be able to trace it. Like maybe if we stood on that rock. I don't know. Okay, so maybe there is more information in here. Oh, like this tree. Ah. Let's see here. That looks like something, but that could be. Oh, that's probably used for that panel. But there must be something similar in here. That shadow on the ground is a little. Oh. Yep. Oh, not quite. Okay. I like this place. I like it when the puzzles involve optical illusions and lining things up. So this must go with this one. Yeah, I like how they kind of prepped you for this with the puzzles outside. Okay. Is that okay? This is the one. Okay, where's the exit? How does this work? Oh. Is that just telling me? Can I trace this? No. That must be telling me where. Okay, that's like. Now I'm gonna have to remember this path. I guess I'll write that down. Except I don't have my notebook handy. Ugh. Okay. Left 2, up 2. Left 1, up 1. So 2, 2, 1, 1. And then 2 right. 1 down. And then up and over. Okay. Let's try it. Right, 2, 2, 1, 1. Over, down, oops, and all the way. Got it. And this side, probably use this. That's only part of it. Somebody's been pruning in here, and it's causing me a lot of trouble. All right. So where did that go? It looks like up two over one. So where would that have gone? Let's see. Okay. Yeah. So does that just mean could mean a couple things. Oh, wait. I bet. Well, it's a question of where that could fit in. So I bet it got turned around. So I'm gonna say it attaches to the kind of like the upper right this attachment. In which case it would mean we go down two from there, and then we do like a step, step, step. All right, so from the starting point, we go left two, then down two, then right one, up one. Then we go down two on the right-hand side, and then do steps all the way down. Okay, let's try it. Like that, and then two down, and then steps. Oops. Steps. Yes! Ha-ha! Okay, where is that cable going? Looks like we gotta go outdoors. Okay, there's. Oh, is it already. Well, we're already at the yellow cube. That was quicker than I expected. All right, we got the trophy for the monastery, it apparently is called. Makes sense. Okay, here it comes. This one gonna point the right way? Or do we have to reflect it? Is it gonna go through that hole in the tree? That'd be cool. Yep. All right. We are shooting all kinds of lasers up there. All right. So. Well, we just kind of took care of that right away. Okay, so we can't get in here yet. That's like, okay, that must be the bamboo forest. So we could try to do that next, or I'm a little curious about this this rocky peninsula with the palm trees. So let's take a look here. There's like a ruined tower. Kind of like a lookout tower for a fort, you know, an ocean port. Here we have a statue. It's a man. Reaching for something. Oh, another goblet. We already had kind of a goblet just recently in the monastery on the wall. And in the shadow, it's like right in his hand. So, what is this all about? That's pretty bizarre. And this must have some maybe some story significance or something. I don't think we're equipped to understand it yet. And I don't see anything else really here that we can dig into. We can go out here on these rocks, take a look around. It doesn't really give us anything. All right. Well. Where to? How about we check out this part of the beach, which we haven't really taken a stroll on yet. We took the boat past here and we saw it from afar. It definitely reminds me of Lost, your standard kind of Hawaiian jungle beach. There's the mountain. There are these. We haven't really dug into those buildings yet. There's the bamboo grove. But let's see what's in here. There's a cable. I just heard some birds chirping. Is that a speaker? I heard a bird chirp again. Which is interesting because there have not been any, I don't think we've heard any animals Yeah, I'm hearing all sorts of birds. Well, maybe it's, I guess, maybe we're supposed to understand that it's these speakers. Oh, look, there's one of those floor panels on top of this log. We'll have to figure out how to get up there. Yeah, I'm hearing, yeah, I'm getting a lot of chirps. There's, okay, there's these, I guess these are panels that have covers on them. But there must be, it looks like it goes up into the bamboo grove. Does that mean we need to do the bamboo grove before we can do these? There's steps going up. Oh, and here's the monastery steps again. Okay. Oh. Ooh. Audio log.
The glass is transparent, the wine transparent. The two are similar. The affair confused. There seems to be wine and no glass, or glass and no wine. Sahib bin Abad, circa 990.
Oh, whoa, okay. Look at that. Really cool. I like that one a lot. Oh, there's another audio log.
We join spokes together in the wheel, but it is the center hole that makes the wagon move. We shape clay into a pot, but it is the emptiness inside that holds whatever we want. We hammer wood for a house, but it is the inner space that makes it livable. We work with being, but non-being is what we use. Lao Tzu, 6th century BC.
Well, that's a good, that nicely underlines, or maybe this, what we just traced, is a nice underlining of what that quote was just talking about. The negative space, the space inside. Okay. Okay, here's the black pillar. And I was saying that we can probably trace a thing right here. Oh, wait. Well, well, maybe not. We got. We got the one that ends there. Well, I guess we can see on here. Yeah, we still need these two and those two. Let's see. So it looks like one of them is probably going to be this, but we need to line something up with that, right? And then one will kind of go. Yeah. Is there a place over there? Here to stand. hold on. Okay. Then there's that crazy one. There's two crazy ones. All right, the first crazy one. Looks like it involves this. Like, if we line that up with that. But we'll need to stand somewhere else. All right, anyway. We can also go up here. What can we do from here? Oh, we can go over here. Can we do this? No. Okay, I don't know. Let's see. Anything up here? Okay, we got something over in this direction. Oh, right here. Those black pillars come in handy. Oh, I'm not in the right place. Okay. Gotta make it all visible. There we go. Got it. Now it's lit up. We got a whole bunch in that direction that we haven't gotten yet. There's one. Okay. All right, I kind of want to go back down. All right, back down here for a second. Okay, so there's got to be more of these that we can get. Like that? Is this one? No, it's not quite. What now? Okay, I can. Yeah, how about that? Oh, come on. No. There. That's a new one. I think that was the one at the... No, there's one that's just like... Maybe like that? Does that work? No. Oh, is it... Like, I need to make the... I need to give it a rounded edge. That? Nope. What about now? Let me look at the shape again. Right, this one. So it's just got to go straight over and down. And it goes over to the left a little bit more than it goes down. So the horizontal line is the longest line. But not by too much. So like that is pretty close, but I don't think that one is rounded. Is it? Not really. But if we did that, that doesn't look like it goes down far enough. Where else is an ending point? Oh, it already is rounded. Oh, okay, so I just need to be able to see the whole thing. So maybe if I go back and stand at the pillar. Does this work? No, because need to be able to stand a little bit further over. Okay. So we just need a vantage point where we can see it. I mean, can I just do it from right here? Okay. Well, that's that's simple enough. Okay. And then there was one that was like really hold on. Okay, just had to talk to the dog for a second. Okay, what if we that's lined up pretty well. Does that get us anything? Okay, getting there. Where are we? Oh, okay. Oh. How about that? Oh no, the rock! Okay, I guess I gotta stand a little closer. Alright, how's that? Oh, not lined up. How about now? All right, I think we're in business. Cool. All right, I think we got that whole side of the pillar, maybe. Or was there one more? What? There is one more. That one has a straight part at the end. All right, let me get that one, and then I think I'll I'll call this episode done. All right, so we're looking for the... It ends in a kind of a straight point, which is probably that. Is that rounded? I think so. So, how does that hook up? Maybe... It's close, I think. Let me look at the picture again. Okay, we kind of go down, and then there's a little bit of a bop over to the left. And then we come down and up and over. So it's that kind of little part that juts out. I think that'll be the key to lining it up. Kind of see it. Oh, is that it? Oh, so close. Maybe there. That looks pretty good. Let's try that. Yes. All right, we got that whole side. Let's go look at our handiwork. Okay. Excellent. All right, well, that's I'll stop this episode right there, but might do one more tonight. We'll see. All right, thanks for watching. Take care.